it's Neil Sean here on your entertainment news with a gorgeous lady, Miss Jan Leeming, who, of course, is busy starring in Calendar Girls. Remember, though, Jan?
Miss it and you miss out. Is that what you told me to
That's right. Don't miss Jan today on your entertainment news. Jan, lovely to see you. A calendar girl indeed.
Well, I wish I were, but I'm one of the few that's not taking the cakes off.
Now, when they approached you about this, yes. And because everybody knows that, don't they? Or, you know, when you say calendar girls now, people don't think Neil Sedaka's song. They go, oh, it's the ice buns, it's the cakes. Yeah. You'd obviously seen the film.
I had.
Loved it, I can imagine, because it would have been great. So, I mean, what a thrill to be in the West End. In a massively hit, successful play.
It is fantastic because my background, apart from a brief time as a secretary, was theatre. And unfortunately, I didn't have rich parents. I had to earn a living. And when I came back from Australia, where I was successful in theatre, I needed to work to pay the bills. And television, bless its heart, has been my living for we won't say how many years. But I've always loved theatre more. And I mean, I'm thrilled to be in it. It's a lovely cast. Our director's fabulous. He's so kind to everybody.
Yeah.
You know, because the worst thing you can do to an actor is I saw it done to a friend who's still a friend in Australia. It nearly destroyed this chap.
So but I'm intrigued about it. I was reading your autobiography, and a fantastic read, I've got to be honest. But, as you know, your story is amazing because you, very young, you know, at a young age, became very famous in England as the face of BBC News, of you know, and I was trying to explain to someone, you know, because we're talking four channels at
young.
No, but
I was 40.
No, but you see, in those days, I mean, you wouldn't get a job like that at that, let's say, 21, would you? Not the way they do today. You wouldn't get it. You'd need gravitas and believability.
Actually, I'm sorry, but I don't really. You know, people say, what was it about? They're talking about the Richard Bakers, the Kenneth Kendalls, the Mees, the Angelas, the Annas. We were older. People assumed we knew a bit about. Mm. The world, and we'd been round the block a few times. Well, I certainly have. I've been round the block so often, I've met myself coming back.
Now, let me talk about something else that shocked me when I first saw it on TV with you. And I think anybody who does this is incredibly brave. I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. Jan, you were a hoot. I think that's when we realised what a laugh you were.
Really?
But what I've got to be honest, I mean, I think a lot of girls, and again, thought, how brave to be in this thing, because, you know, you're from an age where confrontation stuff, you're not into that, you know, you just get past that, you know. And I think, you see, it was so funny watching you with the others bickering away, you'd sort of say, like, because you just wanted a peaceful life.
I mean, you know, I have a temper, it's modified over the years, and I think I've reached an age and a stage now where I treasure the day. I did Celebrity purely because my pension fund was a pittance. And it was with the Equitable, which went belly up. It was never a lot. And I was suddenly given this. I'd turned it down several years, and I suddenly thought, oh, I think I'm going to have to. I'd never seen it. I knew they did these nasty trials. I really hadn't got an idea what I was letting myself in for, which was probably just as well.
I think that worked well for you, yeah.
Fools rush in where angels fear to tread. Well, my son said, oh, go on, Mother, you'll get 2 weeks in a six-star hotel. You'll be first out. And I thought, yeah, I'm sure I will be. I was in 17 out of 21 days.
But what I loved about it was, and maybe you'll tell me a trick, is like, what makeup did they sneak in? Because some of the girls looked like they got makeup on.
I think the year after I did it, 2007, Janet Dickinson, world famous model, I think she must have said, I mean, there's no way she didn't. You're allowed one luxury item. Faith Brown took mascara.
That's a real girl thing, isn't it?
Yeah. And she'd had her lip line tattooed and various things. I took in some massage oil because I thought, A, that would be nice and, you know, if anybody needed a massage. I think I did one day borrow her mascara, and then I thought, well, this is stupid. I've got nothing to take it off with. I'll look like a panda. You know, I'm in here, you know, do your worst.
Yeah.
But no, we did not. I think maybe the rules have been relaxed since then. But it's interesting you say the public liked me because by the time the snakes are out, I just thought the public hated me. I thought they wanted to humiliate me.
No, do you know, the impression we got, particularly watching it from here, was that you were a game girl. Do you know what I mean? Because really,
and came
you did,
one
yeah,
in
you,
there.
Did, you had no choice. So you thought, well, okay, I'll do it. And I think really, that's why when they start to vote for you because they like you. I mean, one of the shows I think you'd be great on is Strictly Come Dancing, because you look glamorous and you see you want glamour on there.
I don't think they will. I was actually interviewed in 2006 before I did Celebrity, and they said it was between me and an actress.
So maybe you need to go back.
Well, I mean, I would love to do it, but my goodness, it's tough. And I mean, I'm not as young as I used to was.
So what's next? So you're going, you're having a break after Calendar Girls. And what would you like in 2010 to happen to you?
I'd just like more theatre, please. Yeah. There's just a question mark as to whether they might give me another role. And if I were offered a summer tour, I might do it.
Yeah.
But I don't know, maybe. Who knows? Who knows? I mean, in 2006, when I really thought, you know, I just thought I was never going to work again, and suddenly, you know, I'm not saying I'm rushed off my feet, but there have been so many exciting things. It's just wonderful.
Jan Leeming, don't ever change. It's been an absolute thrill to meet you.
Thank you.
A lovely calendar girl. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
The year of fire.